performance of The Life and Times of Tyler Smith. The date was March 4th, 1987. Proud mother and proud father, Joan and Dave Smith, look upon their son Tyler for the first time. They hold him in their arms, the tears in their eyes, and time passes on. As time passes on, Tyler gets a little bit older. Then comes one of Tyler's most triumphant days, the first day of kindergarten. Tyler puts on his shoes and picks up his backpack and takes his lunch from his mom. Bye, Mom. Tyler walks out to the end of his driveway and gives one look back to Joan sitting in the doorway, a tear in her eye. Bye, Mom, again. Tyler walks into his driveway and then there it is, the big yellow school bus. Tyler, taken back by the sound the bus made, but still excited, jumps up onto the bus, about excited about all the new kids he's gonna meet. There's all these people. Can I sit with you? No. Can I sit with you? No. Can I sit with you? No. Why? No. Takes one last look around, and then he sees it. His seat in the front of the bus next to the bus driver. Tyler runs to the front of the bus and sits down. Makes his permanent home and time passes on. As time passes on, Tyler gets more and more lonely. The bus driver can't talk to him, drive a bus. Then comes the first day of third grade. Tyler, somewhat excited about school, puts on his shoes, puts on his backpack, and grabs his lunch from him. Walks out to the end of his driveway. And there it is again. The big yellow school bus. Tyler gets on. Sees all the same kids. Hey, can I sit with you? No. Can I sit with you? No. Can I sit with you? No. Why? No. Then, Tyler, about to give up on another year, takes one last look around and realizes there's a seat in the back of the bus. Tyler runs to the back of the bus, excited about all the friends he's gonna have this year because he's in the cool seat. Then, he realizes it's not cool to sit in the front of the bus and Tyler's still out of style. Tyler makes that his new seat and time passes on. As time passes on, Tyler becomes more and more bitter about having to go to school every day because he hates riding the bus. Now, Tyler wears his backpack on one shoulder, has hot money for hot lunch,
money,
and wears the pump kind of. Takes his lunch from his mom, bye mom. Walks out to the end of his driveway, not looking back. There's the bus. Tyler gets on, stomping his feet the entire way. Sees all the same old kids. Can I sit with you? No, whatever. Can I sit with you? No, fine. Can I sit with you? No. Tyler takes his seat in the back of the bus, about to give up on yet another year. Then he realizes the seat to his right is not empty. And there he was. Hey, my name's CJ Annable. I'm Tyler, I don't have any friends. This is my first day here and I've never even ridden a school bus before. Also, I ride them all the time. And then he went on to say, he said, I'm Tyler. High school, and with high school comes the inevitable. Ladies and gentlemen, it's obvious that Tyler hasn't had the most luck with the ladies. There's this bad girl from the camp, but I don't even think he knew. I think it had something to do with, he had this thing, I guess it was a pickup line when he met a girl. He said, I'm Tyler, yeah! And that's my name. Yes! Hand off! That's near! Good catch, bro! Give me some! Hand off! No, I want a catch! No, hand off!
Throw to me!
Throw to me, darn it! Hand off! See? But, see, I played football for a while too. Then I got mono. But we're not gonna talk about that. See? The difference. Ooh, yes! The difference between me and Tyler playing football is I started and he doesn't. Coach! Anyway. But probably the reason Tyler doesn't start when he plays football is he does this thing, watch out, buddy.
Sorry, bro.
That. And he does this thing every time he gets into the end zone or catches a pass, he says, I'm Tyler!
Yeah!
And that's my name! And all I do is play all day in the sun! In the sun! So then, it was last year, junior year. Me and Tyler were, well, Nick went away. We were starting to make real people of ourselves in this high school.
11th graders.
One and one. Well, we met this guy, found him in the parking lot, and he grabbed us. I'm talking about you.
Fine piano.
He's good. Take it easy, bro. You just gotta let him go. I'm silent.